Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Please kindly like and subscribe to my channel for more notifications. Hit the notification bell. Today we're going to learn how to make a fried plantain. First and foremost, get your plantain, get your pan ready, get your vegetable oil ready, get your salt ready, get your spices. Your herbs and no need for herbs. You get your spices ready, optional, because some people love spicy things. So let's start. You after cutting your plantain, you heat up the pan and pour the vegetable oil. After that, you add little salt to your unfried plantain, the plantain you just cut. Then you just mix it together, and after that you fry your plantain. Before that you season it. After seasoning and salting it, you fry your plantain. Your plantain is ready. Please kindly like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thanks.